walking forward.
I know you just said something. I believe you did. Or was that someone else? Maybe that was one of the American troops who was here. Are you one of the troops? Are you one of the soldiers who came through here with General Washington?
Can you come across here?
We'd really like to know. Or were you one of the servants who worked here on the property? Or were you someone in the Zabriskie family? Again, are you here with us? We'd really like to know. Feel free to make this device speak. If you move around me, this device in my hand will help you speak to us. You can use it and it'll help us better understand you. Again, are you here with us? Is there anyone here with us? Yeah, I have this device in my hand and you can make it speak by moving around it. And when you move around it, we can understand what you have to say. Okay, we're going to move to a different area now. Last chance to let us know you're here. Is there anyone here? Alright, we're going to be moving along now. Thank you.
Do you want to talk to us?
Are you John Zabriskie? So if you're not John Zabriskie, were you a soldier? No.
Are you Mr. Steuben?
Were you one of the Steubens? Okay.
Were you one of the mill workers?
Were you one of the mill workers? Yes, you were a mill worker.
Did you die at the mill?
You died at the mill. No.
Wasn't here?
Was it across the river?
I feel like it's yelling at us.
Apparently it is yelling at us. Yeah. All right. Thank you. One last question. Do you live on the grounds now? Do you currently live on the grounds? Okay, I guess.
No.
Oh, okay. All right.
Maybe it's because it's not allowed. Oh.
It just said yes.
Thank you for talking to us.
All right. I was gonna say we're gonna go now. Do you want us to go? Do you want us to continue to talk to you? No. Okay. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Are you here with us? Okay. That's a no, but we know you are, obviously. Oh, Richard jumped again.
Do you like to play games? Two for yes, one for no.
Yes. Are you playing games with us now? Oh, you are. Are you teasing us? Or are you just trying... That was a loud no. Are you just trying to talk to us? Are you sure? Yes.
No, the other way around. We said two for yes, one for
no. No, you're not trying to talk to us?
Are we bothering you?
Are we bothering you?
Yes.
Okay, would you like us to leave?
Did you follow us from the Steuben house?
Did you follow us over to the battlefield from the Steuben house? Are you still here? I think it went away.